Okay. Oh, wow. No, don't go out. No, 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 no. Back in.
You're risky.
You found pieces of Tortoise heart. I'm glad the Kokomo.
Skippy, skippy, skippy. No. Alright, first elder.
Super on that bitch. That'll work.
I hope so.
I'll do my best to return. Retrofit on that bitch. Tortoise heart? I don't know where it is, but I believe Sidereus.
I know the history of
that. You came to the right Makoko.
Phew. That old coot acts like he knows everything. He thinks he's so smart.
All right. Let me see the map.
Been so long. Maybe you can find out more at Skyrim.
Oh god. Leveling process is quite lengthy. I just want to get to like abyssal dungeons and chaos dungeons and shit like that. I'm tired of doing little ladybug things. Although this ladybug mount is pretty cool. I wish they would make this mount, you know, usable even outside of this little island area. You still there? Oh, I can't hear you at all.
Watching a cutscene.
Oh, okay. It's like sometimes you like put the headset like on the other side of the fucking room.
You're the only one.
Yeah, well, nobody else says anything.
Yeah, not to me about them not being able to hear me.
Right. I'm just the only one to actually say something.
Well, no, they hear me fine. You're the only one that can't hear.
No, there's no way. This is exactly what it sounds like.
Yeah, no. You're the only one.
And put it back. There you are. Okay. That's what it's like.
You're the only one. Anybody else I play with? Huh? What? Huh? I don't have that.
Can you hear me? I'm here. Find out anything from my friends? Huh? The squid-headed Kokomo went up there, you say?
Getting hungry. I need food. Defeat pirates and find out what they're up to. Alright, well. I am.
Everyone, move quick. Comb the
there we
forest.
Go.
Destroy all the rock giants if you have to. We don't find the treasure hidden on this island. I might be cursed to remain in this form forever.
Get Eddie's location out of the pirates.
Haven't you found
all right,
yet?
There we go.
According to the map, the treasure is somewhere in this forest. I'll wait for you at the hilltop base. Let me know the moment you find something.
Void subclass is pretty nice. They finally made it like good.
Yeah.
Got yeah, it's just like the well, you never upgraded your stasis, but instead of having to earn all the stasis fragments and the aspects and buy the upgrades and have to play a certain game mode for like 4 weeks straight, they gave you everything and everything's unlocked.
Right.
So now with I'm using Sentinel Shield. When I have Echo of Leeching and Echo of Domineering with Aspect, Bastion, and Controlled Demolition. So if they get hit by Void, they become volatile, and if I shoot them, they explode. And Supers grant Overshields to nearby allies and regenerates the Overshields. Oh, Casting Barricades also grant Overshields for you and allies.
Oh, very good. Very good. Sound like a good time to me.
These are the weapons the pirates use. Let's destroy them before they can use them
against
us. Oh, cool.
Shit.
I'm gonna try to do one more mission. Challenge awaits. The power cap, effective power cap is 355. Legendary. Fuck it. Let's try it. Ugh. Oh, didn't want to do that. course, this is already a light bearer.
Oh shit.
Fuck. Gotta get to it. Gotta get to it.
Can I get the fuck up? Damn. There we go. You'll regret trying to challenge me. Nope, nope, nope. There we go.
I thought you looked familiar.
Damage the membranes to release glowing spores and reveal the path.
Right! The third piece wasn't Skyreach Step.
And it's allowing me to put down a raid banner. Great. Yep, that really fucking hurts, leaving.
Here, look here! This is that ugly Kokomo who locked me up. What's he doing lying down here? Now that he's small, I can treat him.
What? Oh my god, bro.
By the way, this pirate Kokomo?
Oh, I just got killed by Blade Barrage. back.
Awake now, you ugly Kokomo.
What happened to me?
Let's go where Satino told us about. We might find the third. Meet me on the top of the cliff.
Yeah, no, it doesn't look like I am getting close to the end of this area. I have a whole nother zone to do.
Yeah, this ain't gonna work.
You're still trying to do the legendary?
Yeah, shit's fucking hard with these light bearers. I just fucking pulled my super out and started slapping him up. He's super to just fucking bomb me with blade barrage.
Here, I'm over here. I didn't know there was anything like this.
Cocksucker.
It looks pretty suspicious, but I doubt it can do anything.
Yeah, skip it. Yeah. Oh, that worked. Up, up, up. Up, up, up. You died now.
Look, it's the last piece. Tortwick's courage. We've collected all the missing pieces of Tortwick's heart.
Wow, you're absolutely amazing. We pirates, I mean,
you're so
those
strong.
Pirates couldn't find
you. Brought
anything
down that
like
dreadful
this.
Kokomo.
Oh man, I finally was able to get a cool piece of armor that doesn't look dumb. Beep boop. Well, that was easy. What the hell?
Wearing these.
Did I finish that? Yeah, I did.
Come over here. This is the Forest of Giants. The Please be careful.
Alright, I think this is gonna be a stopping point for me on this game for the night. Are you getting off now?
Not just yet.
I'm not gonna get off this second, I'm just getting off this game.
Messing with my class a little bit.
Alright, that's it. End of this.